Hello, everyone. Welcome back to B.I.B. Black is Beautiful. And I'm coming to you guys with a special video today. And I'm going to talk about my experience at PBS SoCal production training.
Hi, my name is Emirani Watt. Welcome back to B.I.B. And this is
Ana Yancy Prado.
And I am at PBS doing production training.
I got invited to PBS SoCal production training, and the people who invited me was some people that I volunteer with at Peace for Kids. Shout out to Jacob, shout out to Zaid. But they invited me to this workshop because I'm interested in film and writing movies, so something I want to be interested in and getting to know. Starting the work off with was a great welcoming by Kathy Girard. She is the director of Foster Care Youth Innovation. Some of the people that was there with her, and I'm sorry, I'm going to mispronounce their name, but Anastasia Pereiro, Kimberly Bustar, and Georgina Riddle. And Regina Riddle talked about how she created her storyline and what all does it take to go in to telling the story. So she also gave us a quick lecture on the three structures of writing an act, which is the setup, the conflict, and then the resolution. And she was just telling us the guidelines that we need to follow to make a successful film. But once we master like the basics, then you can go creative. You can start wherever you want in the storytelling. It's just your creativity, your juice. But here's a quick video of some of the stuff that she was talking about and the things that she showed us. The next day going back, they set us up into a group and we got to create our own story that we broke up into five different storylines. And after the storyline, we got to actually pick roles. My role was a director, and then we had like a story, a camera person, and then we had a sound person, and we also had a producer that worked together collectively. And as we set up in our groups, we got a chance to reenact or create our own short film, and that was pretty dope. My group chose to do is called, it was like a short documentary. It was called A Journey to Me. And basically we started off with a male that had problems struggling with him being gay and his sexuality. And then as he was walking down the street, we had him bump into the other girl that was on our team. And she was struggling with like her inner beauty and how big she was. And as she was walking and she stops and she walks through the door, she goes to our third actress, and what her problem was, oh, she may fit the ideal a bit, what society version of being beautiful, but she still has her own problems and turmoil that she battles with every time. So it kind of gives us, and I got to direct literally the whole scene and set up everyone, and it was like super cool, super dope. And these next videos give you a small big clip of what we just did. And lastly, after creating the film, we got an opportunity to learn about editing, music, and sound mixtures. And that was pretty entertaining to learn about, because I come to find out that there's so many different ways that you can edit and put sound, and you need to, how tedious and how precise you have to be when it comes to editing and putting sound to your films. And the whole part as music enhances your film, because music is a different way to tell a story. So without one, you can't have one without the other. It just makes, they just go intertwined with each other like yin yang. So that was pretty dope to watch and to learn about. And these next couple of videos is some of the activities that we got to try inside the workshop to learn about how to create sound and how you put that sound to the video. So take watch. And that was the end of our production training. I had an awesome time. I enjoyed myself. I learned a lot. My favorite part was learning about the editing part and how I can makely manipulate every film, every shot, every picture. And I also like how to have extendo mic. So just to make the sound better. That's how I learned what I learned in sound mixing. That was pretty cool to know the difference between recording from your personal camera versus having a mic to record your videos. So I think I'm gonna try that and add those into my videos. So this will give me a better quality in my videos. But I definitely enjoyed the production training. I got to meet a lot of people. I got to network, pass my business card out. And I also got a chance to be in front of the camera, get more comfortable, get more experience. And I'm just grateful for the whole overall experience. Thank you guys so much. I wanna shout out a big thank you to Peace for Kids for inviting me to this workshop. I want to give a big shout out to PBS SoCal Foster Care Youth Production Training that they gave me. Thank you for the opportunity, that experience. I am extremely blessed to experience that. Thanks for checking out another one of my YouTube videos. Keep tuned for another video. I'm dropping one once a week on bidchat.com, live broadcast, and I also drop one here every week.